It was Fox Turtle was finally busy. Hello, said Patrick. Have you heard how busy it is? Yeah, said Bill. Oh, much more delay. Woo! Good, heavy trucks to take to the mountains. So I see. Well, I'm gonna compete in some old big race. Petrie and Paxton, trucks and freight to be taken all around the island, scrap to be picked up, and passengers to be taken. And he's heading somewhere. Where are you going? I'm going to a big race, said the villager. Before it comes down, come on! Right, ready, come on, let's get out of here. What's wrong, come on. Oh no! Cut them for a yarn or two. Yes, you said that again. Yes, I'm gonna win. Oh, come on! I won! I told you my shortcut would work! Oh, I'm dead on it, see? He's coming forward, I guess. What? I saw the thing of gonna diesel what to do.
I mean, fast to be saying, I need to.
Oh, please. Where did you go,
Golden Light? Oh, nice, man. It's sexy. It's rough.
We made it.
Can you still put on fire?
Yeah, we don't know the culprit. Yeah, if anyone does know, please own up.
When I find who set my face on fire, I'll dust their buckle. Actually, I think I'm good.
Who is the culprit? Diesel! Diesel!
Everyone was shot. Diesel ran away, not meaning to escape.
So then you're the entry
to set off to fix the fire.
Done. Thomas Henry Jenkins told me to put out the fire. They were very tired and bored. And Salty would give him the trophy. Even though Steven won, Hello. You're just watching the Thomas and Friends, first ever episode for the news. But I think I'll show my collection so far. Thomas? Henry? Gordon? James? Stacy? Toby? Henry? Joe? Stacy? Jeff? Diesel? Paxton? Steven? Diesel Tom? Bob? Okay.